Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded in my truth for some Robins, and he's playing Batman. Fatty's gonna rob him. Yeah. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots.
Coverboy JoJo, how do you remove your makeup? First, you're going to want to put on something comfortable. Second, you're going to want to take off those eyelashes that you had on all night and they're hanging by a thread anyway from a night of partying. Third, you're going to want to get you some makeup wipes and or unscented baby wipes to begin to remove the makeup off your eyelids. And if you have glitter like I had, you're going to want to peel slowly and carefully off at the glitter.
3 hours later.
Okay, now you're going to want to get 2 makeup wipes and or baby wipes and use them for both sides of your face. Three in total. Now you're going to want to get some lukewarm water to moisten your face with. Now that your face is moist, put some of your favorite cleanser on and scrub all them pores. Now that that face is all glowing and cleansed, now you're going to want to get a rag and begin to remove all of the cleanser off of your face.